took a moment. Hey everyone, I'm streaming a lot earlier today. Mainly because the weather's kind of cleared up. By a lot. Sorry, I'm getting my beverage ready. I have two ice. So I'm playing some more Dark Affection. Hopefully I don't die a whole bunch. She's laying next to me. I know like my hair and everything's like a hot mess because I just got off from work not too long ago. Perfect. Okay, so oh, no, come back up. There we go. Okay, I already went there. Yeah, so like work was pretty interesting. Like we stopped the happy hour. So there's no more happy hour at Duncan. I need to do something. Give me a second. Whatever seems announced. Okay, he fixed that. Bam. Thank you. hate these things. These are like the worst. Tiger claws! Go, it finally updated. I'm gonna be starting a pop channel. I gotta set it all up. Nom nom. We got pumpkin spice donuts at work.
Leveled up.
Oops. There's like a way to stream on both Twitch and YouTube at the same time. Yes, my cup does say Dunkin' Donuts. Just walk around in your boxers.
Yep.
I have the webcam on.
I'm still low.
I can still get in trouble. The children.
What children?
I do have children who watch my stream.
What's that?
Sorry about that, guys.
Can't seem to relax? They should, like, walk slower, don't you think?
Hey, Garblin. There we go. That is what I was looking for. Nothing new. No. There we go.
Mia, you've been acting weird lately. Why do you care about that guy so much?
What I do is none of your business, Elk.
Mia, do you like him?
Like him? What do you mean by that?
Mia, you.
What? What's this? I feel strange.
Hey, can we talk for a minute? I have a favorite area, but it's been looking odd lately. It might have been caused by a data bug.
Why?
The only one who can help. The area is Delta. Plenty of smiling hyper.
Sure.
Thank you. see anything wrong with this place.
I'm sorry. Actually, there's something I want to ask you. I'll give you every item I have in return for, can you give me your bracelet?
No can do, Elk.
If I get it, Mia will hang around with me again. Just like we used to. What the? What?
Let's go to the dungeon.
Mess room. Yeah, I wonder if Mia is. This place didn't used to be like this. The lie I told is now true.
Lie?
I lied to get you to come here, and now it's come true.
Oh, jeez. Mia, no. You just went out. Thank you. Jeez, I only have one. There we go. Come here. I hate these stupid enemies. Now you're dead. Like, I kind of like GU because of the fact that it's like a single area, like it's an enclosed area. That I don't have, which is to run around. And now she's laying down.
Calling me.
on. Just dead of drain already.
Jesus.
second, I'm checking something. I'm gonna continue the stream in a second. Can I help you, Mimi? Yes, I took it from work.
You really, really kick cat? That's awesome.
Yeah.
So you're making it more green?
Yeah, you can make that green.
Gotta make that money somehow, right? That's why I do security. Never like security. Security? Yeah. You're definitely in love.
Yeah.
Oh god, yeah.
Mia, you've been acting weird lately. Why do you care about the...
Thank you.
see anything. I'm sorry. Actually, I like
God, I hate these stupid things. Come here. Yeah, you're dead now. Unless there's one more. Oh, you mother scuzzer. Die! That is what you get. I wanna stab you with my two knives. Stabby. Sorry, it was kind of. Of a biscuit. Really, Elk? You failed. You're a son of a biscuit. Again? Come on, Nick! Help! What? I hate when you die and then you gotta like do everything all over again. Pain! I better not die! I'll kill me! That is your job! Oh, stop dying! Oh, stop it! Thank you. Thanks, D. I'm trying to get the thing. The thing is getting me. Running out of health items. These stupid data bugs are like really hard. Oh my god, yes. Finally. Come on, elk. Good elk. Okay, come on. Come on, 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 die! Come on.
You would be here. I was looking for you.
You're looking for me? Me?
I'm not sure, but...
Thank you, Mia! But... our favorite area...
in the...
Yeah, you're right.
Thank you.
toilet. Hi, Gerblin. Just let yourself in. What, Mimi? Mia.
You want?
Hey, hey!
What did you get?
Magic love poem.
At any rate, let's.
Yeah. Why are you feeling so cute? Gilmon. Ow! Stop. Stop, Mimi. Get your piggy. Mimi. Back here.
Looks like my info wasn't much use in a game of tag.
Hi, Gilmon. Why are you in Dot Hack?
Hmm.
gerbling. Ow! Gerblin has calmed down.
Came here on a tip from the BBS, and now look at me. All of these treasure boxes are full of junk. This ain't funny. Hate to say this, but if you're looking for a sword as well, it's a waste of time.
PJs are comfy. Oh my gosh. Hi, Viv. Hi, Map. Hello again. Do you guys have any suggestions for, like, other games I could play? I like playing like a lot of retro games. I would play Jackbox, but I don't have Jackbox. Cause I love Jackbox. Jazz punk? What is that? Is the game called Jazz Punk? Because I'm gonna look it up real quick. Like, I could do Cards Against Humanity. Because I know how to do that. I like playing like a lot of retro games too. An adventure video game developed by... Oh, okay, so it's a, Adult Swim game. Let me just, finish up this dungeon and I could set up, Cards Against Humanities. I'm gonna save real quick. Exactly. Dee and Chris, are you guys able to play the Cards Against Humanity? I'm just waiting for Dean and Chris to respond. I also have like Pokemon Go, or not Pokemon Go, Pokemon Ultra Sun that I'm playing as well. Give me a second, guys. I'm just switching over. Google. Okay, so, I'm going to be setting up the room. I mean, I could, play some, Pokemon Ultra Sun. That way, if you guys want to join in later for cards, you can. Okay. Oh, it won't let me, like, copy and paste. Why? Oh, wait. Control V? Bam. Let me throw on just some tunes right now. Datborg. Oh my gosh, thank you Datborg for the follow. And let me go ahead and update this real quick. Okay, so I just updated my information. It should take a little bit. Hi, Viv. I see that you joined. Let's just put some tunes on. Hi, Map. Something real quick. Windows, window capture. Yep, that's what I want. Done. Oh. Let me move you. Okay. Alright. Sorry, I'm trying to do something. Well, it booted me. What I'm gonna have to do is, for this stream, I'm probably just gonna have to play, some Pokemon Ultra Sun, and then, let me pause this, I'm gonna have to play some Pokemon Ultra Sun, probably, and then mess around, because, Streamlabs isn't giving me the thing to play card, like, it's not capturing the window. For whatever reason. So give me 1 second. Porque? Yeah, just go ahead and leave the room that you're in right now. I'm gonna have to, like, either play Ultra Sun. I also have, like, Stardew Valley I could play. I could also play Dream Daddy. Let's see. What other PS2 games I got? Come here, Gerblin. I could also play some PSP games as well. Like, I have Breath of Fire 3, Crisis Core. I could also play, like, Game Boy games. Let me be right back. I gotta take my Gerblin out. She's being fussy, so. I'm back. Whoa. Yeah, thanks, So, I also have a game called Oneshot that I have yet to play on the stream. Let me pull up my Steam real quick. I have tons of games. So, I could also play Life is Strange. I have that too. Oh, you know what game I could play that is on here? Sorry guys, I'm trying to do something. Steam news, oh boy. I mean, I could play Hive Swap, Friend Sim. I have like 1 and 2. Or I could do Hive Swap. Update queue. I also have Amnesia, Machine for Pigs, and The Dark Descent as well. I have a lot of games. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and pop up Oneshot. I also have to like change my dashboard. Sorry, I'm just trying to, oh god. Let me do this. don't you do... Oh. Might help if I actually, Sorry guys, I'm kinda editing as I go. So, I haven't actually played this game all the way through. So, I'm gonna play this game called Oneshot. I'm going to fix something real quick. Sorry, I'm just kind of like trying to do five things at once. I really wish cards had worked. It's worked on my other computer, but that computer's not working, so... Let me go ahead and restart this because it froze. Come on. Oh. Okay, never mind. There we go.
Does this make you want a Reese's? How about this? Okay, we'll stop. Just kidding. We're not gonna stop. Not sorry, Reese's.
Okay. Oh. Sorry, I had to like fix that in my online. Look at this cute little kitty. Hello? Dusty books, it's too dark to read in here. There's no water in the toilet. Withered plants, it's here stiff and dry. A branch snaps off. Nico just woke up here. Nico could glimpse the face of the remote screen. 0 Look, it's my computer. You found me. Why? You're already too late. Not much of the world remains. This will be apparent once you go outside. This place was never worth saving. Do you still want to try? But remember this. Your actions here will affect Nico. Your mission is to help Nico leave. And most importantly, nope, not my name. It didn't let me change my name. So it goes by like the game, the name of the computer. To the basement, Nico. Get the light bulb. basically, like, you're this cat person named Nico, and you gotta travel the world to, like, bring life back to the world. And he likes pancakes. That robot just just moved. Sparkly. Oh no, there's two robots. Okay. Two robots. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. The robot. Welcome to our world, friend. I am most humbled by your presence. Yes. Thanks. Sorry, I'm a little sad. Alright, allow me to explain. May I first ask how you arrived here? I'm not sure. I woke up in this weird house. It was really dark. This is a game called Oneshot. I think it came out a little after Undertale did. So you woke up in an unfamiliar dark location. Just as my prophecy foretold. You are the savior we have been waiting for. You will be the one to save our world from eternal darkness. I will now provide you with vital information. Please ask me anything. Can you tell me about this world? I'm not sure where I am exactly. I can't see too far off. Everything's so dark. Our world has not always been this dim, nor was it so broken. The time waits for nobody, not even saviors. The world is divided into three regions. You're on the fringe right now. The Barrens, the tower you see in the distance once held our sun. Oh, so that's what the tall thing was. As you go further towards the center, you will cross the other regions. There should be a map still in this outpost somewhere. Oh, can you tell me about the light bulb? I found it in the house I woke up in. Within your hands is our new sun. Your sun? Yes. Years ago, our previous sun sat atop that tower and spilled its life into the land. But one day, the light went out. Oh. The world is still hanging on by a thread. The surface of this world is abundant with an element called phosphor. Fortunately for us, this element stored light energy from our previous sun. It's now our only source of illumination, but its energy is finite. When the last of the light dies, our world will too. Ah. But now that you are here with the new sun, all is well. You will need to restore it to the tower. That looks pretty far off. Yes, so begins your pilgrimage. Also, the sun is fragile, so be careful. If the sun shatters, the world will end in an instant. Yay! Oh, can you tell me about going home? Oh, I don't mean to be rude, but I'm not sure about this. I still don't know how I got here. I was just with my mama a few days ago, and now it feels like I'm in a bad dream. I just want to go home and eat pancakes. Your mission is to save our world! Just as my mission is to tell you about our world. I am unable to help you beyond my programming. I'm sorry. Oh, can you tell me about the computer? In the house, I found this computer. It kept saying stuff like, your actions here will affect Nico. But I'm Nico. Are those messages meant for someone else? If I had to guess, in my... Really? I haven't seen anyone there. I don't think so. Can I change my name now? I am your god now! Nice to meet you. My name is Nico. Nico! I actually heard someone. Do not be afraid to ask Kitsune for assistance. You are the Messiah, after all, and I am God. Rip, Robit! Hello, Robit. Self-charging solar battery model N87. When your warranty included, simply place your self-charging battery in full daylight with the lens facing up. So basically, charges in seconds, no external power is needed. Okay, if the battery fails, blah blah. Alright, so anyways, I am playing as this character right here. His name is Nico, and he wakes up in another world that's shrouded in complete darkness, and the item he's holding is a light bulb in order to save the world, basically. And I need to get to Refuge, because I'm currently in the Barrens. But like, the further you get in the game, the more interesting, like, you meet different interesting characters. Like I said, it's kind of like Undertale in a way too. I haven't, like, played this game all the way through, because I, like, stopped playing, because, I didn't have, like, couldn't get my controller to be supported. So, I was playing with the keyboard. It's a pain. Okay, I need a crowbar. If you like Undertale, I definitely recommend this game. Robits! So you just stand here? Must be boring. Do you at least have friends? Robit friends? I cannot desire companionship. I have not been tamed. Not tamed. There was no time. I see. I cannot be tamed! Robits! Gerblin, what are you doing? What? What? Oh god, you got Piggy. Robits! I'm not gonna finish that sentence. Then you will die. Robits! I have no idea where I'm going. Yeah, that's my Gerblin in the background. She's being a spaz. I thought I saw a paper up here. Was I wrong? Was I imagining things? Yes, I saw a paper. Awesome. Okay. Excuse me while I roam around, because I have no idea what I'm doing. Bit. cute game. Gerblin is done being a spaz. What's up here? Another robot! Expected someone taller, or at least someone that doesn't look like a kitten. That's what you are, right? Some sort of cat? No, I'm a person. You have the eyes of a cat, but cats walk on four legs. Well, either way, a child like you being the Messiah just doesn't feel right. But that robot back there says there's no mistake. I know. Sigh. It's going to sound cold, but I honestly think you're better off just leaving and letting the world die naturally. The world has been falling apart for a long time. This manner of decay, it's highly improbable that the sun can fix it. You've already seen how bad it can get, right? I haven't seen much of anything, actually. And we can't really just leave. Oh, so you just got here? Then you must be headed towards the tower. That's where I'm supposed to put the light bulb, our sun, isn't it? Yes, at the very top. We know that the tower contains a force that nobody could comprehend, and the power is strongest at the summit. Maybe it will send you back home after you complete your mission. Oh. Don't take my word for it, though. No one's ever entered it before. At least nobody in history knows. Then who built it? As far as anyone could tell, it's been there since the beginning of time. I know someone who wanted to study it before, but he never told me if it went anywhere. You made a chess table covered in dust. I haven't played chess with anyone for a very long time. Oh. Not even with the other robots? Nobody in the Barrens have the capacity in their programming. Nobody here is tamed, for that matter. Something shiny! You could take it if you want. It may help you. Oh, are you sure? Yes, I have made. Thank you. Post. Markiplier played this game. Heading towards this direction. The mines have been abandoned for a long time. I cannot guarantee that it's safe. If you must enter, it's my duty to accompany you at least once. Oh, thanks. Well, it's a little bit of a camera anyways. Probably even part of a robot at one point. Oh, or not. I don't know. Be careful in here. I can see a faint yellow glow in the distance. Don't stand so close to the edge. Oh, sorry. Looks like even the entrance tunnel collapsed off. Without a vehicle, we cannot proceed. Can't we walk? I can. But for you, it's a safety violation. I won't allow it. Let's head anyway. A huge network of underground mines, the source of this world's metal and non-phosphoric fuel. This is what propelled the world into the industrial age. So now it's lost forever. It's been for a while now. When the sun went out, the mines were the first to be abandoned amidst the initial panic. Even the robots have been all cleared out and repurposed. Okay, bye Mab. Have a nice day at school tomorrow, and thank you. That makes sense, though there was one that always insisted on going back. Oh, I hope he's okay. Ready to leave? Mm-hmm. I feel like I did something bad. Hi, Chris. So glad to hear that you live. Tower, I can't seem to even see the top. I'm not allowed to answer. But how do I get up there? In time, Kitsune will know what to do. I have no idea what to do. Don't rely on me. I am going to doom the world. The robot. Where's the robot? Maybe the lens is for the robot? I don't know. Hi, Chris. Don't rely on me. Oh no. Hurts to breathe. Yeah, I need to find the gas mask or the mask doohickey. I think that's what's in that box. What's in the box ahead? So I've noticed my, following account hasn't like really updated. I actually have 23 followers now. So that's exciting. And I'm planning on starting a vlog channel. I have no idea. I mean, it wasn't that bad, but it was kind of long. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just kind of walking. Look, I found Boat Dude. Hello? Kitsune, are you there? Yes. Oh, good. There's a rope in here attached to a boat. It doesn't seem to have power, and its joints are rusted all as well. But I think we should be able to fix it. After all, we need to cross this ocean to get to the tower. I lost the screwdriver. I told you I was going to doom the world. I'm a little tired from walking. Is it alright if I take a nap? No. Yes. Well, that's the end of Oneshot. I'm actually going to end the stream so I can eat, shower, all that fun stuff. Thank you all for watching. I'm gonna see if I can raid somebody. Who is on Twitch right now? Supposed to be. Oh my god. There we go.
Bye-bye, guys.